Yes, sister.
This is a question from a student, Aparna. She's in the audience today, and she would like to know, why is Friday given more importance?
Sister asked the question that, why is Friday given more importance? And the beloved Prophet said, it is like a weekly Eid. Like a weekly Eid. Like how the Christians, they have Sunday, the Jews had Saturday. So for the Muslims to be different, that is the reason the Prophet chose Friday. And there are various hadith which mention the importance even of Friday. The Sahih hadith mentioning that the Noah's Ark came and it got the land when there was a flood on a Friday, and various benefits. But in the Islamic context, it is the weekly important day in which we have the congregation of Salah. And the congregation Salah, it is more important. Normally we pray 5 times a day, but once a week we offer the Jummah Salah, which is a bigger gathering. It's like a weekly Eid, and it's compulsory that we should pray in that gathering. And in that Jummah Salah, like we had today in the afternoon, the Imam gives a qutbah, he gives a speech and gives guidance, the weekly guidance to the Muslims. What is the requirement? He may talk about the local affairs. He may talk about things which are important and convey the message. So Friday basically is a weekly Eid, or a weekly main day of the Muslims. Hope that's the question.